Good morning, everybody, and welcome to SAT SMT 2019, you know, immediately followed by FST TCS 2019, and there are other pre and post conference workshops. So hopefully we'll have most of you here for the entire week. So this is the fourth edition of SAT SMT 2019, which has been held in the format of a winter school. Typically 3 days with expert invited speakers and also some short presentations from researchers in India. So this time we are extremely privileged to have four expert speakers. Venkatesh from Tata Consultancy Services, he is going to talk about the use of SAT SMT in industry. Then we have Sanjit Sheshia from University of California, Berkeley. We have Mate Sous, who's going to talk tomorrow and tell us about CDCLT. And we have Daniel Laber, who's going to talk about pseudo-Boolean SAT solvers. And in addition, we will have short talks by people in India who are working on mostly applications of SAT SMT and related areas, and also people from Singapore. Okay. So this time we've had 90 registrations in SAT SMT, and out of these 51 are students. We have good industry participation, better than previous years. We of course have TCS, we have Mentor Graphics. Those from Mentor Graphics, can you please raise your hands? Okay, thank you for coming. We have people from ABB. I'm told ABB, thank you. And we have also people from Philips, I'm told, yeah, thank you. There may be more representatives from industry. This is the information that I could gather from the registration data. So the more the merrier. We really do want a good interaction between industry and academia in the development of this field in India. So I would like to also say that most of the hard work was done by my co-organizers, Kuldeep Mill from National University of Singapore. I guess everybody knows him. And Saurabh Joshi from IIT Hyderabad, and Ashutosh Gupta, who's busy taking care of several things right now, and Subodh Sharma and Venkatesh Chopela, who were unable to be present here for some last minute constraints. I would also like to point out Akshay and Nutan, the organizing chairs of the whole week's events, and of course, you know, several other people in the organizing team, Chandu, KK, and several others. So I believe there are a few logistical announcements that Akshay and Nutan would like to make. After that, we'll get going with the talk by Venkatesh.